अस्सलाम वालेकुम गाइस। सो आवर टॉपिक इज़ टुडेज़ टॉपिक इज़ टॉट। टॉट इज सिंपली अ सब्जेक्ट इन विच वी विल कम टू नो अबाउट द रॉन्गफुल एक्ट्स। देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ द सूट्स, फॉर एग्जाम्पल सिविल सूट, क्रिमिनल सूट, एंड देर इज अनदर सूट नेम द टॉट। सो इन दीज स्लाइड्स वी विल कम टू नो अबाउट द होल सब्जेक्ट ऑफ टॉट, व्हिच आई हैव डिवाइडेड इन सम टॉपिक्स, एंड द लिस्ट ऑफ कंटेंट्स विल बी चेंजिंग अकॉर्डिंग टू द नीड्स ऑफ टॉपिक, अकॉर्डिंग टू द नीड्स ऑफ टॉपिक। फर्स्टली आई हैव इन दिस लेक्चर आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट, आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट द इंट्रोडक्शन टू टॉट। एक्चुअली व्हाट डज द टर्म टॉट इज। टॉट इज सिंपली अ लैटिन वर्ड, it's simply a word taken from the Latin language for totem, which means the wrongful act. Tort is simply a civil wrong. It's not a criminal wrong. Huh? What's the difference between crime and a tort? We will discuss this topic in the coming lectures according to the list of contents. The acts of tort are called the tortious acts. We can say also the tortious acts. A person who commits tort, it means that he has committed the tortious act. Now, what's the definition of tort? A tort is a wrongful act that injures or interferes with another's person or property. It's directly harm to a person or a property. I have used the simple English language for making these topics easy for you guys. In tort, the accused is said to be a defendant, while victim is called as a plaintiff. Okay, so the accused is called as a defendant, while the victim is called as plaintiff. The charges are brought by the plaintiff. The charges are brought by the plaintiff instead of defendant. Defendant is not lodging any charge. Defendant will not bring any charge. Victim is a person who has suffered any loss. He will bring the charges against the defendant, accused. If defendant loses, for example, in a situation, if defendant loses, he will be liable to pay the compensation recognized by judge. Compensation, there is a term compensation. There is no any punishment. Compensation can be in the context of what we call financial is the money, monetary funding. Compensation is in that context, and further recognized by judge. This is the main point here, recognized by judge, because the compensation will be recognized by judge. The person, the victim, will not recognize any compensation. The victim will say, I want 1 lakh from defendant. It can never be. The compensation will be from the judge side. Then it can include intentional infliction, means what kind of crimes are in the tort. Tort includes what? So it can include intentional infliction of emotional distress, negligence, imperfect act, financial losses, injuries, invasion of privacy. If a person goes against the privacy of someone, trespasses, and many other things. Generally, every claim that arises in civil court, with the exception of contractual disputes, falls under tort law. It simply says that in civil law and civil suits, there are many kind of the cases. All the cases are in the basket of tort. All the cases are concerned to the tort. There is exception, except those cases which are concerned to the Contract Act, which we have studied before in the Contract Act 1872 of India. Then, tort law is considered to be a form of restorative, restore. A tort law is considered to be a form of restorative justice, since it seeks to remedy losses और इंजरी विद मॉनेटरी कंपनसेशन. रिमेंबर वन थिंग, देयर इज जस्ट अ मॉनेटरी कंपनसेशन इन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अवार्ड फ्रॉम जज. देन नाउ लेट्स टेक एग्जांपल्स, ट्रेसपास, डिफेमेशन, इट इज, देयर आर मेनी अदर व्हाट वी कैन से एग्जांपल्स. These are two examples taken by me. Trespass is a what we can say, a wrongful act when a person goes in any person's private house without asking from him. This is called trespass. Trespass is a tort. It's a tortious act. And then the defamation, when a person uses a harsh language, he abuses a person in front of him or if he is at anywhere else. But defamation is also a tort. Thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned. I will be teaching you, I will be telling you all about the course of tort, inshallah, by using these slides, by adding further topics, for example, elements, essentials, and elements, kinds, and so many other topics. Thank you, and khuda hafiz.